vaccine, that's fine. I don't really care. Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna push it, you know. I'm gonna push the vaccine, push masks. But the funny thing is the more that I do that, I know that conservatives, Republicans, especially Trump voters, they're not gonna take it. They're not gonna do it. And you know what? They're gonna die. They're gonna go into the hospital and they're gonna die. And I'm not gonna lose any sleep over it. You know, at the end of the day, they're just one less conservative voter. And I can lose no sleep from it.